I think the challenge, and maybe you guys agree, is that we're art centers in an agriculture-rich region. And while we strive to enrich the lives of our community through fine art, sometimes it's hard to convince a rural agriculture community that fine art has real value to our community and our place.